For sure, it's always a pleasure to come to Japan. Like, it's my favorite World Cup start, so I really appreciated the course today, and I was just trying to push myself, push my discipline on the top, and yeah, just happy today to like finishing in the first place with a discipline at the top, and yeah, first time for me day, about like a perfect day. First out of qualification, first out was final, and then first out of super final. So yeah, that was just a perfect day.